Hey YouTube! Welcome back to our channel, the go-to destination for all things entertainment, lifestyle, and luxury. Today, we're diving into the world of the one and only Drake, the Canadian sensation known not just for his chart-topping hits, but also for his jaw-dropping, over-the-top purchases that redefine the meaning of opulence. But before we dive in, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell, so you never miss out on the latest updates. Now, let's get into the madness that is Drake's extravagant lifestyle. Drake, the iconic Canadian rapper, singer, songwriter, and record producer, is not just a music sensation, but also a connoisseur of luxury and opulence. Over the years, he has become synonymous with a lavish lifestyle, marked by extravagant spending habits that often make headlines around the globe. From custom-made jewelry to multi-million dollar real estate and high-end vehicles, Drake's purchases are nothing short of breathtaking. The Drake necklace, a symbolic splendor. One of Drake's most renowned acquisitions is the custom-made Drake necklace. Crafted by the renowned celebrity jeweler Ben Baller, this dazzling piece of jewelry is no ordinary chain. It's a symbol of Drake's prolific career. Adorned with 42 individual diamond pendants, each representing one of Drake's awards and achievements, the necklace is a unique masterpiece that comes with a staggering price tag of $400,000. Beyond its monetary value, the necklace is a wearable narrative of Drake's musical journey, making it a truly priceless piece in his collection. The Bugatti Chiron, a supercar extravaganza. In 2018, Drake added another jewel to his collection of luxury vehicles, a Bugatti Chiron. Widely regarded as one of the most expensive and exclusive cars globally, the Bugatti Chiron is a marvel of automotive engineering and opulence. Drake's particular model, acquired for a jaw-dropping $3.3 million, is a statement of his penchant for the extraordinary. With its sleek design and unparalleled performance, the Bugatti Chiron perfectly complements Drake's larger-than-life persona, showcasing his ability to turn the streets into his personal runway. The Air Drake Boeing 767, flying in style. In 2019, Drake took his opulence to the skies with the lease of a customized Boeing 767, affectionately dubbed the Air Drake. This private jet, tailored to Drake's specifications, reportedly cost him millions not just for the lease, but also for the extensive customization. Adorned with his OVO OWL logo, the 16-passenger jet is a flying testament to Drake's commitment to making every aspect of his life uniquely his own. The Air Drake is not just a mode of transportation, it's a mobile extension of his brand, allowing him to traverse the globe in unparalleled style. The Hidden Hills Mansion, a $63 million retreat. In 2020, Drake made headlines with the acquisition of a sprawling 50,000 square foot mansion in the exclusive Hidden Hills neighborhood of Los Angeles. Priced at a staggering $63 million, this mansion is not just a residence, it's a testament to Drake's success and his desire for the ultimate in luxury living. Boasting 25 bedrooms, 12 bathrooms, an indoor basketball court, a movie theater, and even a bowling alley, this Hidden Hills mansion is a true reflection of Drake's larger-than-life persona. It's a place where he can unwind, entertain, and revel in the fruits of his hard-earned success. The Richard Mille RM 6702, time in luxury. Drake's love for the finer things extends to his collection of luxury watches, and one timepiece that stands out is the Richard Mille RM 6702. Priced at an astonishing $750,000, this tourbillon watch is a dazzling combination of white ceramic and diamonds. Beyond its functionality, the Richard Mille RM 6702 is a work of art, showcasing Drake's appreciation for exquisite craftsmanship and attention to detail. As an avid collector of watches from prestigious brands like Rolex, Audemars Piguet, and Patek Philippe, the Richard Mille is a crown jewel in his already impressive collection. Beyond extravagance, Drake's enduring legacy. While these purchases may seem outrageous to the average person, they are part of Drake's larger-than-life persona and his celebration of success. Beyond the materialistic allure, Drake's acquisitions represent the realization of dreams and the tangible rewards of his relentless work ethic. From the stages of the music industry to the streets and skies, Drake has made an indelible mark, not just with his music, but also with his lifestyle. Drake's story is one of rags to riches, perseverance, and an unapologetic embrace of success. His extravagant purchases are more than just displays of wealth. They are markers of achievement and the fulfillment of a vision that started in the streets of Toronto. While the Drake necklace and the Bugatti Chiron may be symbols of his present-day success, they also echo the journey of an artist who defied odds to become a global icon. The Air Drake Boeing 767 is a manifestation of Drake's belief in flying high, quite literally. Beyond the luxurious interiors and personalized touches, it is a testament to his desire to break boundaries and set new standards. The Hidden Hills Mansion, with its grandeur and opulence, serves as a physical representation of Drake's ascent to the upper echelons of society. It is not just a house, it is a statement of accomplishment and a sanctuary for a man who has conquered the music industry. The Richard Mille RM67-02, among other luxury watches, is a reflection of Drake's evolving taste and appreciation for the finer details in life. As he continues to make headlines with his extravagant spending, it's essential to recognize that these purchases are more than fleeting indulgences. They are investments in a brand, a legacy, and a lifestyle that has become synonymous with Drake himself. In conclusion, Drake's insane purchases are not merely displays of wealth, but chapters in a narrative that speaks to his journey, ambition, and unwavering commitment to excellence. From the glint of the Drake necklace, to the roar of the Bugatti Chiron, and the quiet opulence of the Hidden Hills Mansion, each acquisition tells a story of triumph and a celebration of success. As Drake continues to redefine the boundaries of luxury, his purchases serve as beacons of inspiration and reminders that dreams, when pursued with dedication, can indeed become reality. And there you have it, folks, the incredible world of Drake's insane purchases. What did you think of those jaw-dropping acquisitions? Are you as fascinated by his lifestyle as we are? Let us know in the comments below. And hey, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed the journey through Drake's opulent world. If you want to stay in the loop on all things luxury, entertainment, and more, make sure you're subscribed to our channel. We've got plenty more content coming your way that you won't want to miss. Until next time, stay fabulous, stay entertained, and stay subscribed. See you in the next video.